A lot of standing water out there, as we've been showing you. That means a lot of roads are seeing a lot of dangerous areas. Bo, what are you seeing out there right now?
Yeah, a number of areas. Ken just kind of showed you that line. And wherever you see green, that means you can see wet roads. But where you see the blue, that's where that heavy rain was, where you have ponding on the roadway and even flooding in some spots. Let me show you here. We're going to zoom in on Hamblin County, Morristown area here for a moment. Right now, flash flood there, around a foot of water covering the roadway in front of Lincoln Heights Middle School. So again, just one of those spots we're keeping a close watch on. A couple other areas for you right now. This one in Maynardville, Union County, water over the roadways with reports of flash flooding throughout the county. Touch on another one here for you, this time in Knox County near Paulette. TDOT indicating that parts of State Route 121 in Knox County impassable due to flooding. So if that's a road that you use frequently, just know right now you're not going to be able to get through there in the Paulette area. Andersonville right now also reports of water up halfway on some of the car doors and parts of Andersonville. So again, another area we've been watching reports out of there coming out all night long. Matter of fact, Anderson County, I want to bring this list in here for a moment. We just got this a few moments ago. Talked with dispatch in Anderson County. Park Lane right now at Boyer and Red Hill. Two spots we're seeing standing water. Hillvale at Elkins Lane. Also Wolverine Drive. Parts of it we're seeing so standing water. Brushy Valley at Sulphur Springs. And then the 1900 block of Lake City Highway also seeing some standing water. So again, if you have to be out tonight, just be careful. Don't forget, if you can't see the lines on the roadway, turn around. You know the saying, turn around, don't drown. Don't try to go through that standing water. Kristen, back over to you.
All right, Bo. Yeah. Thank you so much. There's a mess out there tonight, everyone. We want to